Hi everyone, Mbote Bandeko Nangai. Welcome to a new video. Today's topic is on my family, Libota Nangai. We're going to learn 30 best words or sentences to describe your family members in Lingala. Libota means family. Nangai or Yangai means my. Okay, so my learning objective is to say the words or sentences for family members in Lingala. Okay, for this lesson, I'm gonna have three parts. The first part is the lesson, and then we have two assessments at the same time. Within the lesson, I'm gonna have two parts as well. So the first part, I'll say all the words, all the vocabularies, all the new words, just listen to the pronunciation. Don't say after me because I'm gonna be fast on it. I'm just gonna read them out quickly, and then the second section, I'll get you to say the word after me. I'll be leaving 2 to 3 seconds just to allow to repeat the word after me. So that's it. Let's get started. Mbote. Sango nini? Ombo nangai? Nafanda kana. Lelo na kolobela libota nangai. Baboti nangai. Tata nangai. Mama nangai. Leki nangai ya mwasi. Leki nangai ya mobali. Yaya nangai ya mobali. Yaya nangai ya mwasi. Tata mwasi nangai. Noko nangai. Tata leki nangai. Tata kulutu nangai. Mama leki nangai. Mama kulutu nangai. Oko nangai. Mobali nangai. Mwana nangai, bana nangai, baleki nangai, mwana kasi nangai ya mobali, mwana kasi nangai ya mwasi, ibota ya mobali nangai, basemeki nangai, babukilo nangai, nalingaka libota nangai mingi, mobokoli nangai. Okay, there we go, 30 sentences. So now we're going to go through each one of them. I'll say the word and then I'll give 2 to 3 seconds just to allow to repeat the word after me. At the same time, I'll be bringing up the English word underneath. Okay, off we go.
Mbote. Mbote. It means, hi, hello. Sango nini. Sango nini. How are you? Ombo nangai. Ombo nangai. My name is. Nafanda kana. Nafanda kana. I live in. You can say Nafanda kana, Manchester. Nafanda kana, London. Nafanda kana, Kinshasa. It means I live in. Then you add the location. Lelo. Nakolobela libota nangai. Lelo, nakolobela libota nangai. Today, I'm gonna talk about my family. Baboti nangai. Baboti nangai, my parents. Tata nangai. Tata nangai, my dad. Mama nangai. Mama nangai, my mom. Leki nangai ya mwasi. Leki nangai ya mwasi, my little sister. Leki nangai ya mobali. Leki nangai ya mobali, my little brother. Leki means little or younger. Leki nangai ya mobali, my little brother. Yaya nangai ya mobali. Yaya nangai ya mobali. Yaya means big or elder. Yaya nangai ya mobali. So my big brother. Yaya nangai ya mwasi. Yaya nangai ya mwasi. Mwasi can mean lady, sister, female, wife. So that's it. Yaya nangai ya mwasi. my big sister. Tata mwasi nangai. Tata mwasi nangai. My auntie, my dad's sister. Noko nangai. Noko nangai. My uncle, my mom's brother. Tata leki nangai. Tata leki nangai. My uncle, my dad's little brother. Tata kulutu nangai. Tata kulutu nangai. My uncle, my dad's big brother. Mama leki nangai. Mama leki nangai. My mom's little sister. Mama kulutu nangai. Mama kulutu nangai. My auntie, my mom's big sister. Poko nangai. Poko nangai. My grandma, my grandpa. Mobali nangai. Mobali nangai. My husband. Mwasi nangai. Mwasi nangai. My wife. Bana nangai. Bana nangai. My children. Bandeko nangai. Bandeko nangai. My siblings. Mwana nkasi nangai ya mobali. Mwana nkasi nangai ya mobali. My nephew. Mwana nkasi nangai ya mwasi. Mwana nkasi nangai ya mwasi. My niece. Libota ya mobali nangai. Libota ya mobali nangai. My family-in-law. Remember, libota means family. Mobali nangai, my husband. So, libota ya mobali nangai, my family-in-law. Semeki nangai ya mwasi. Semeki nangai ya mwasi. Semeki nangai ya mwasi, my sister-in-law. Semeki nangai ya mobali. Semeki nangai ya mobali. Semeki nangai ya mobali, my brother-in-law. Nalingaka libota nangai mingi. Nalingaka libota nangai mingi. Remember, nalingaka mingi means I love. Now, libota nangai is my family. So, nalingaka libota nangai mingi means I love my family. Mobokoli nangai. Mobokoli nangai. My carer. So, that's it for today. We've learned all the 30 words. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to leave a comment, to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.